Omid is a Siberian crane. It's a large white bird. I even know the Azerbaijani name. It's Amdurna. And that is the last surviving Siberian crane of the Western population of this species. And it's migrating from somewhere in Russia along the Caspian Sea coast through Azerbaijan and is wintering in Iran. And 2 years ago, they found out that it's obviously regularly resting in the Shirvan National Park. So that's the only chance to, there's one day each year where you can see it in end of February or March at that place. But this bird is from the Shirvan National Park, migrating also then in spring to Russia or yeah, other way around. So it must also migrate through the Beshbarmak area. So, and we are somehow always waiting, all the bird watchers know, okay, this single bird, this famous single bird must go through this area here. It would be totally, it would be somehow expected, but it will be just a short moment, 2-3 minutes, and you have to be at the at the right time, at the right place to see it. That's why this species probably almost died out. So it was extirpated, maybe basically by hunting or habitat destruction. So they need large wetlands, also migration or in the wintering grounds. So, and yeah, the sad story is that Omid is the last of its kind somehow. And and he is still already old, so I think he's alone since about 10 years or even more, and he's still migrating the way that he's done its whole life, but now he's just doing it on its own. It's really a sad story.